you guys, it's Kayla and welcome to my channel. Today I'm coming to you with this summer bronze glittered look. If you'd like to see how I got this look, just keep on watching.
Here I'm taking Naked Skin Concealer and I'm using it as a base to prime my lids. From the Morphe 350 palette, I'm taking this light shade right here to set my concealer. Next, I'm going in with this shade to use as a transition color for my crease. Next, I'm taking this shade to further define my crease area. Next, I'm going in with this shade just to warm up my crease and to give it a little bit more definition. Here I'm taking this dark brown shade just to define the outer part of my eye and to give it a little more definition than the first shade. Here I'm taking this shimmer shade and I'm going to apply this to my lid just to prep it for the glitter. I'm just taking some Hobby Lobby glitter and it's like a golden shade, and then I'm just going to apply some glue onto my lid and then apply the glitter. Taking this warm brown color and defining it over top of the glitter just to give it a little more definition. to take this light shade from the palette and use it to highlight my brow bone area. Now that I'm finished with my eyes, I'm just going to take a makeup wipe and just wipe off all the excess glitter. Then I'm going to move on to eyelashes, and today I'm using the Ardell Lashes 150. Now moving on to face, and I'm using the Becca Back to Light Primer Filter as my primer. To cancel out any dark circles from under my eyes, I'm going to be using the Becca Under Eye Corrector. First foundation I'm gonna be going in with is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundation in the color 153. The next foundation I'm gonna be using is the Too Faced Born This Way foundation, and I'm in the color Caramel. I'm going to be taking two concealers today. The first concealer is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Concealer in 1.5 along with the Naked Skin Concealer in Medium Dark. Thank you. set my under eye concealer, I'm going to be using the Laura Mercier Secret Brightening Powder. For contour, I'm using the Lorac Pro Palette, but here I'm just taking these two shades just to give my under eye a little more brightness. The first highlighter I'm going to be using is Guilty Honey. Then I'm going to take Pearl Highlighter on top of Gilded Honey just to intensify the highlight a little more. Be taking the blush Melba and just apply these to the apples of my cheek. Moving on to lips, I'm going to take MAC Strip Down to outline my lips. Then I'm going to go in with Myth Lipstick. After that, I'm going to go on top of that with Oh Baby Lip Gloss.